Now at noon, funeral arrangements are set for a Metro Atlanta family killed in a plane crash while trying to come back home.
Yeah, the Roswell family was headed back to Georgia from Cooperstown, New York, when their small plane crashed. Now, two children, their parents, their grandfather were in the plane. Funeral services happening on Friday. Loved ones will gather at 2 p.m. at Roswell United Methodist Church.